Mi chiamo Khadija Alajdi El Idrissi. Ho 22 anni e vivo a Torino. Sono un'atleta professionista di canottaggio. Essere determinata è il mio tratto distintivo. Do tutto e non mollo mai. Il meglio deve ancora arrivare.
I started rowing in 2012, and during an afternoon in River Po with the teacher of the middle school, and I tried rowing for the first time. Rowing is unique, is a relation with the water, with the nature, and I love the feeling of the water under the boat. For me, is very special. Technique during rowing is one of the most important things. Sometimes it's natural, we can say. You born with a technique, but you can work it with exercise in both. Be the captain of the Italian rowing team is a very, very big honor to represent Italy and to represent my team. This is the third time, but this time is more stressful, we can say, because it's a very important competition. I started nursing because nursing is a practical profession, and I love the feeling to be useful for someone else and to help someone else, and also because I love the relation with the patients. I love to interact with them and to have something and to gain something from them. Doing sport at university is not too easy. People don't understand what does it mean to be an athlete and also to be a student. But with the time, they understood me and my determination and what is my goal in my life, that is studying and also be an athlete. I think dual career is an opportunity for everybody, because sport teach to the people how to manage their time. I know that I train myself 2 hours or 3 hours each day, and I know that I have work or studying for 8 to 9 hours each day. From the beginning of my studies, so in middle school and high school, I was always in the situation to have study and sport. After my sport career, I would like to do some mission, I don't know, like in Afghanistan or in place where there is a critical situation, I would like to go there and be useful to them and to help people that don't have the opportunity to be to live a good life.
Khadija was a very active child. She was very fond of jumping, running, and staying outside, and swimming, and so on. When Khadija chose to do rowing, I was very happy because I remember my father who was very fond of Po and of rowing when he was a student at the university, and he told me that. To have a child that makes sport at high level and also studies at the university, for the parents it's a difficult. I was very worried. I was worried about her, but she was really determined, and she would do that. She could do sports at high level and also to have her degree in the right time.
In tutti questi anni che ho seguito gli atleti della squadra nazionale, Khadija la giudico come una delle più determinate che ho seguito. Il suo punto di forza sicuramente è la determinazione, la volontà a voler raggiungere il risultato e in tutti questi anni ogni singolo obiettivo che abbiamo concordato o che lei si è posta l'abbiamo raggiunto.
Via! Cura la respirazione, stai nel giro! Taglia davanti che lo scarichi! E un occhio!
I realized that I can be a professional athlete, so I think at my first world rowing championship, because I was very young, I had 15 years old. And I was with people that have 2 years, 3 years more than me. So that was the first time that I said, okay, I can do it, I can try it, and let's see what could happen. Torino, in Coxed Four, we have a big team, a strong team of people that come and with me in the next month. We are very excited and we want to do our best as possible to back to Torino with a medal and with a good results.
I met Khadija like 7 years ago at our first World Rowing Championship, and from that day we started to share a lot of moments together, and we are going to do the same at FISU Games in Chengdu this August. And being the double scull as in any other boat with Khadija, it makes me feel safe because I know that she will be always there during all the moments of a race, especially during a race, but also during training. Because she's competitive, strong, she's determined, and she will do everything she can if we have a goal that we want to achieve it. This team works like this. We want to do a thing, and we are going to do it, no matter what.
Sempre raggiunto il massimo del suo risultato e che spero che anche questa volta possa raggiungerlo.
I will watch the competition at Chengdu at the TV, and I think that I hope that Khadi will win her game and will be happy there, and so on. I will be her supporters as always.
In this moment, my goal is to do my best at the Chengdu FISU World University Games. And then after this step, I want to think about other objective, but in this moment this is the focus.